Did
I
it?
got you.
Hi, what's up?
Finally.
Yes,
what's up?
Nothing.
Wow,
I'm just watching Choti Sardani. What are you doing?
I'll just show you.
Just watching Choti Sardani. What are you doing?
That's that's my favorite character.
Okay, kebab.
Bittu and Rana.
Oh, I didn't know. What killer acting
I love that. No, I love their chemistry. And these scenes were amazing, you know.
Oh, time. They are. This running.
I know.
Yeah.
So you know, apparently, I haven't watched this episode.
Please, you should watch it. It is a very nice episode. I'm praising myself and others, Dilo family, but we nailed it. See.
And what exactly will happen? Let me just. Oh, look at you. You look so different.
No, I am the same.
Yes, you are.
Yeah. So basically, over here, I'm trying to call Sharma uncle, and I want to get a FIR.
And you know, for the first time, I'll just interrupt you. For the first time, I'm seeing you in this printed suit.
Yeah. I was like, I can't dress up like Meher, but this is my version of like. How I like to be in Indian.
As close as
possible. Yeah. Haircut show. You have to watch this. This is very interesting.
The fresh hair and the disheveled one.
Yeah. Guys. Mummy ji, khuni hai.
You remember the dialogue also?
Yeah, yeah, I do. And then this is very fun because he drags me home, and you have to see the next scene. Like it's just funny. Oh, P for Pram.
Very good,
Pram.
Mm-hmm. Oh, the old cookie.
गाइस ना आप लोगों का रिश्ता आता ठीक है ना मेरी जिंदगी ऐसे उछल पुछल होती क्या जरूरत थी
नॉट टू मी से दैट टू केके मैम
बट रिश्ता तो आपकी हलीम दीदी ने भेजा था ना
हाँ हाँ
तो क्यों भेजा
इट वाज वन
डोंट जस्टिफाई ओ यू वो भी पीछे से कुछ नहीं सिखाया अपने बेटे को
साइलेंट करो
या साइलेंट करो सो शेरी डू यू थिंक
मेरे बच्चे को प्यार करना सिखाया है प्यार से किससे कैसे बात करते हैं
आई थिंक
दैट्स व्हाई यू वर अट्रैक्टेड टू हिम
टू हुम परम ओ ओ ओ फन पार्ट गाइस यू हैव टू वॉच दिस वेरी इंटेंस
I think Jagga was never intense after
this. This was, I think, one of the best scenes that we did.
Yeah.
All of us together. Yeah! Yeah.
Oh my God.
Yes.
You know this touch. This was. This is what pure Punjabi families do. You know.
Yeah.
That's how they are. You know.
Khun. And like they, you know, anger is like khun khalta and everything.
I know. It's there. It's always there.
Yeah. Achha. Also.
Also,
sorry. Oh, do you know who has joined this life? This life has been joined by Jalad Sharma. सर
व्हाई वुड ही बी मिसिंग
आई थिंक लाइक ही इज फाइन सो गाइस आप सबको पता होना चाहिए कि जनरल सर हमारे डायरेक्टर हैं वैसे आप सबको पता ही होगा सबसे पहले
हेलो जनरल सर
हमारे शो में सिर्फ उनका ही नाम आता है हमारा नहीं आता बट ही इज ऑलवेज देयर
ही नीड्स टू बी द सेंटर ऑफ अट्रैक्शन
ओके सो
जनरल सर से हाय एटलीस्ट
जनरल सर आई थिंक यू शुड एटलीस्ट कमेंट अच्छा एनीवे So now that we've seen a little bit of Choti Sardani साथ में, I wanted to ask some questions from you, and then you can also ask me. I don't mind answering your questions, but my question, which 2-3 I thought I'd ask you. So I wanted to know, and from all the fans, कि which was your most favorite scene till date that you shot?
Till date?
Yeah.
Yeah, I've been repeating this for a lot of time. My favorite scene till date was the Jamal Gota scene. Because why? Let me tell you why.
Yeah.
Because that was a scene which broke the stereotype of me being a man of few words.
Yeah.
You know, yeah. It gave me a different dimension to my character. So I think that was the second banter scene of ours. So that's why, and I think I did quite a good job because it was also a comedy scene, and I performed it for the first time on Choti Sardarni.
हाँ, and they say and that you know, लोगों को रुलाना आसान होता है, but लोगों को हंसाना मुश्किल होता है. This I remember one of my theater mentors in back in school had said to me, and Kuljeet Singh sir, उन्होंने ये बोला था, and I think that's very true.
Exactly, you know, finding comedy and the timing on comedy is very very difficult.
Yeah, true.
But also because you know, उससे पहले सरफ का कैरेक्टर करते करते, because I was so my life was so shattered before that. I was so lonely. And
yeah.
This person is very lonely.
Yeah.
So he doesn't speak much. He doesn't open much. So उस कैरेक्टर उस किरदार को इतना ज़्यादा खोलने के लिए वो सीन्स बहुत इम्पोर्टेंट थे. And I thank राजेश चावला जी जिन्होंने वो डायलॉग ने बखूबी लिखे. You remember we used to talk about this.
Yeah.
When Jalasar used to say कि चैनल वालों ने बोला कि यार प्लीज सरफ को थोड़ा ओपन अप करो सरफ को बोलो कि थोड़ा ज्यादा खुल के आए और मैं उनको बोलता था मैंने सर वो नहीं पा रहा है बिकॉज डायलॉग्स ऐसे डायलॉग्स को ना थोड़ा चेंज करना पड़ेगा
एंड देन द डायलॉग्स चेंज्ड या आई एग्री आई थिंक देन ही मेड यू ही टर्नड यू आई थिंक द फ्लेवर ऑफ सरफ चेंज कंप्लीटली एंड यू नो स्पॉन्टेनिटी लाइक बीइंग स्पॉन्टेनियस वाज समथिंग दैट सरफ ऑल ऑफ अ सडन बिकेम बिकॉज ऑफ दीस सीन्स एज अ
कैरेक्टर हैपेंस आई थिंक व्हेन देयर आर गुड डायलॉग्स because what you're speaking that should you know mean something
aur
wo jis hisab se likhe unhone bahut acha likha I think usme unhone meher ka thoda sa flavor dala because meher jis tarah se pehle thi remember before all those you know when you were life was that before that what you were so that
I think it's so serious after Yeah. I think not just for you. I remember, you know, there was a point when because she was so sad, and I think Meher bhi bahut band chuki thi in a way. You know, after whatever happened, when you shut down as a person, so she also was no longer the fun girl that she used to be. But I think even for my character, it was bahut acha tha kyunki I felt like I was exploring something new. I felt like I was being there was a flavor of the old Meher, like you said. Again, so that sort of gave these scenes gave that opportunity to play around with feeling light and just happy and spontaneous.
Yeah, but tell me one thing. That the way your character was in the initial video, the first you say 10-15 episodes or 12 episodes, it was so lively.
Yeah,
and later on when that whole stereotype broke. And you went into a different, you know, zone because your life journey—it's the show is about Meher's life journey, you know.
Yeah.
How she handled all the situation, how she you know cover up all the hurdles in life, and you know, so how she overcomes that and becomes that mature woman in life, how she will take care of that child, that love child born from, born out of it. So, how do you define yourself? How do you differentiate yourself? How difficult was it to differentiate from that Meher to the Meher which is now?
Oh, it's good question.
As an actor, I'm talking.
As an actor. You know, I think that it didn't come instantly, and I think the beauty of it was that it didn't come instantly, because I think when you go through something as traumatic as that, you cannot evolve into going back to ground zero immediately. So I was very happy that as an actor, even I would say, so on camera and off camera, if I talk about that, so off camera, so there was a time when, because this is my first show, and initially I was only shooting with the Dhillo family, and I was in a very comfortable space by the, you know, the first 2-3 months were just with them, yeah, all of them. So that was my comfort zone. And cut to, as an actor, when I was thrown into this new house with a new set of actors to work, and it is fun. Why? Because you have the opportunity to now create something from scratch with another actor. Creatively you come together, and yeah, it doesn't come instantly, you know. I'm like, of course we both knew each other since the first mock, and since my audition days and your audition, you didn't audition, I mean, yours was also, but we hadn't shot together, exactly. So, and every actor works differently. Like today I know, how does a KK ma'am process herself, how does Dolly ma'am process herself, how do you process yourself. I know everybody is way of approaching a scene, but with you I didn't know that. So that unawareness to about how we work together was also facilitating Meher's journey, because instantly you can't expect this girl to open up to someone after all that has happened. So I like how the story took the time, or these characters took the time to reach where they are now and open up now. Yeah. This is now a different side to them. And it exactly. You know, I think one thing that I learned from this process is that for an individual, it is very possible to have different shades to themselves. And I've realized that you will be a different person with different people. You know, like today, if I'm having a conversation with you, I'll be different. Tomorrow, if I'm having a conversation with my mom, I'll be different. So you will see different sides and shades to me, which is fantastic. So that was something that I loved exploring.
I will also somehow you know, give credit to the story, the content, because the content was so strong.
Yeah.
The content only helped me also to grow as an actor and as a character in this show. You know, my journey. I think it's the journey, because it was never instant.
Yeah.
So the character dimension was never instant. It was very gradual. Yeah. You know.
Yeah.
So that really mattered a lot. With us also, I think the our scenes together, how they were in the beginning, that
and how they're now,
and how it gradually became, and how we grew as Meher and Sarab
together. Yeah, and you know what's the best part? That even as actors, there was a sense of a little bit of uncomfortableness. Like in the sense, if I compare my first scene with you, you know, it was just so awkward. Like there is an awkward vibe and a layering in that scene when I watch it today, but that was perfect, because even those characters had that.
That was perfect.
Yeah.
You know, do you remember those dubs which we do now?
Huh?
The dub which we do.
Yeah.
The previous scene.
Yeah.
So you know, I'm not able to when I was doing the dub, right? For my previous scenes, I was not able to do that. I was not able to bring that, you know, that emptiness in myself.
Yeah. I get it.
Which was there in my initial character. I hope, like, I'm sure, like, it must have happened to you also.
Yeah, of course. I feel like, hey, I was doing this. What was I doing? So, yeah, that happens. Also, should we take some fan questions now?
Yeah.
So, I want you to start scrolling. So, we take alternate questions.
I think it's only hi, hello right now. Hey, we do watch the color. Guys, if you have any questions,
otherwise, everybody keeps saying, please come live. We want to talk to you. And then when we come live, nobody asks anything. Why, guys? Please ask us some nice questions. No?
They just want us to say their names right now. Hi, hello, 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 Nidhi.
Yes, please take all the girls who have joined us. Sabke naam le lo. Sab khush ho jayenge. Khushi.
How can we miss you?
So
how do you how do you differentiate your chemistry between UV and Param? Lost you.
Huh?
Meher, are you there?
Yeah.
I said, how do you
Yeah, I'm there.
How do you see Yubi and Param as characters? Different because you worked with both of them. You had like different chemistry with Yubi and Param.
Yeah.
And both are very close to you.
Yeah, so you know, I was yesterday also watching the episode and I was feeling so towards Yubi. So when Yubi, when I met him for the first time, he is a brat and you know it. For the first time when I met him, I was scared. I was scared to just be in that space. I was like, this boy will bully me or he'll do something. This child is so notorious. So I was very scared. I remember we were shooting in Chandi Valley studio and you know, that time Yubi had come for a cake cutting ceremony. I was like, ye bachcha mujhe bahut dar lag raha hai isse. But then eventually, I like how, you know, he and I, when I speak to him also, he does treat me like a bua, you know, off screen also. I like that. And he's just so notorious and it is so fun, guys. You should watch Yubi. Just the way he is. He's such a blessed child. He's too good. Like, packed performance, you know.
Full of energy. He's like Ranveer Singh of Choti Sardar.
Yeah. And, yeah, that is true. And then with Kareena, of course, it's fun. Because, you know, she's just 5 and I feel that you also feel that she's like the little baby on set. And I like how she is not as hyper as Yubi because that I can't handle. So, she, I feel
but
as
the
a...
The way Kareena, the way Param has grown as a character, how he changed himself as a character.
Absolutely. Hats off. Too good. I feel that both the kids have also had like a such a massive growth. Like when I see their old scenes, I see them now. Yeah. They've both emerged as such confident kids who are just ready to take on. You know?
Exactly.
I think I was...
Obviously now, today's Param, he knows about his continuity so much. Yeah. He can even, you know, say, tell a senior actor that, okay, please, you're doing this wrong. This
no. Bachke rahe, jose, bachke rahe hai. Otherwise, they will just... Yeah. So, I'm just going to quickly read out some whatever people are writing. Hopefully, I hope.
Keep talking Hindi. Okay, I'm really sorry. Ab main Hindi mein baat karu.
Haan yaar. Pata hai ki meri life shuru hone se pehle na, my mom was like, Hindi mein bolna hai.